They claim that the country will be unstable if the government abolishes the executive presidency. They even claim that Sri Lanka will be divided into several parts and that a Tamil Elam will be ensued. But they now seem to have changed their minds due to their hunger for power. They now want to abolish the executive presidency and strengthen powers of the prime minister. We are ready for any scenario.